Iconics, we just want to get your thoughts real quick on what happened out there. For the second night in a row, you were pinned in surprisingly quick fashion.
I'm just going to stop you right there. You need to say I'm sorry for just scaring the bejesus out of her. Did you understand the stress that you just put her in?
You understand what I am under right now?
Did you see stress? What just happened? And you want to do that to her?
I just broke a damn rib. I just broke a rib.
We'll say it again.
She broke a rib. And you come in here and you've startled me.
You've got to be joking me.
What you want to ask? Oh, I know what you want to ask. You want to say, Peyton Royce, how does it feel to have Kyrie Sane beat you on her first Simba's match and stamp down life?
Is that what you want to say? Is that the question you want to ask?
It is.
Yeah, because it doesn't take scientists to figure out 1 + 1 = 2.
Where'd you learn that question?
Hey, you go to school for journalism too? Everybody goes to school for journalism.
Everyone journalism's here. You know, just vent to them, vent to them.
Okay, so look, the strategy going into it was the gallon of water, because last week I was dehydrated, so this week I even threw in some amino acids into my gallon of water. I sculled it before I went out. So you know what I'm thinking the issue was, is that I had full bladder.
You needed to go to the bathroom.
And she came down with that
elbow, the insane elbow.
Oh, God, I'm barely doing it.
Right on the bladder.
I mean, what are you going to do in that instance?
On the platter?
The platter?
Bladder.
Oh,
hey, man, she could be the bladder.
Oh,
you could need to see a doctor, to be honest with you.
I didn't even like the little team, the little squad, little Avengers, little shenanigans that pays.
Dissemble.
Pays. Wait,
I have to dissemble.
Dissemble. Oh, you're so smart. You know, I'm going to take you out for a good date night tonight.
Thank you.
Make sure you'll be tummy hurt. Come on, let's.
I need some Tums.
Yeah, we'll go get some. Hey, Doc! Where are Tums?
Ladies, if you want to just come back this way, you want to go this way. Here.
Oh, I'm sick of you. Pain.
The women's room, right? Full bladder.
Oh. You know what? I will.
You're lucky she needs to go.
I will.
But you can't come in.
Wait outside. Wait outside, toots.
That was quick. Did you even?
Full bladder, it comes out quick.
If there's one thing you need to know is that we can both go to the bathroom very quickly, okay? You right with that? You got the answers that you need? Does anything work in this building? Ah, we found a door.